The Victorian Coalition is facing a difficult time ahead for the crucial Warrandyte by-election. Polling conducted by Resolve Strategic has John Pesutto's Liberals 15 points behind the Dan Andrews lead Labor. The Coalition's primary vote had fallen from 30% to 26% since April. The results follow a divided Liberal Party state council meeting last month, where John Pesutto was booed by party members.